I'll wait to take off. I'll have a beer and I'll fall asleep.
Your body, Chief. I'll take you from here.
No body anymore.
Hello. We'll now demonstrate the safety features on this aircraft. Please pay attention, as these may differ from an aircraft that you've flown on before.
The name's G. Chabadi G.
Hand baggage should not block the aisles or exit. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Please place items in the locker carefully, as they may... Evacuation, you must move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you.
I'm feeling shaken and stirred.
Joanna.
Have you done prop work before?
Yeah.
You have? Okay.
Action. All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now by our gorgeous cabin crew. Please locate your nearest exit, bearing in mind this may be behind you. In an emergency, low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. Your crew will now point this out for you.
So you've done prop work before, I can see you have.
Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides. High-heeled shoes must be taken off, as they may tear the slide. Don't worry, you'll all still look absolutely.
And tie them securely in a double bow at the side, like this. To inflate, pull the red toggle. The air in this jacket can be topped up by using this little mouthpiece. There's also a whistle and a light for attracting attention.
Don't stop now, come on.
And please do not inflate your life jacket until you've left the aircraft.
Too much. You spoiled it. Before takeoff, please ensure your seat is in the upright position with armrest down and your table is folded away. If seated by a window, please ensure the blind is open. See, there we go. That's more your level. Well done.
Thank you, darling. Cappuccino, you have 4 sugars?
Actually, I've come to read for the audition.
The tea lady wants to audition.
I've got 3 BAFTAs, actually. Smoking is not permitted anywhere whilst on board, and this includes the washrooms, which are fitted with smoke detectors. Using e-cigarettes is not allowed either. Okay?
Please switch all devices to flight safe mode now. Handheld devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed in your luggage for takeoff and landing. When not in use,
please study the safety card in your seat area, as this includes important safety information specific to this aircraft, such as brace position and the location and operation of the doors. If you have any questions, please ask your cabin crew.
And now, the reason this is so close to our hearts.
Naomi, over to you.
You'll also find the Flying Start donation envelope in your seat area, and it would be wonderful if you've got any spare change in any currency, if you could find it, take it out, and put it in the envelope.
On behalf of British Airways, Comic Relief, and Flying Start,
thank you for your attention and your kind donations.
Every penny of which will help children all over the world living really tough lives.
If you have any questions, or you can't find your safety card, or if you've mislaid your magical Flying Start envelope,
please ask one of your cabin crew members.
And have a good flight.
A very good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Vicky Knopfler and I'm your cabin service director aboard this flight to London Heathrow. I'd like to add my personal welcome to you all and welcome back to our Executive Club members and One World frequent flyers. We recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated, and it must be securely fastened when the seatbelt sign is on. When it's safe to leave your seats, take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out and cause injury. We'll shortly be starting our onboard service. If you are seated in our Club Europe cabin, we will be offering you a complimentary meal and drinks. Within Eurotraveller, we have a great selection of food and drinks available to buy. You can find details of all.
this lovely view of Southend and the Thames estuary as it meanders in towards London. Nice clear conditions all the way, so she was great views from both sides of the aircraft as we make our approach. Weather-wise, temperature very similar to Frankfurt. It's around about 6 degrees and warming up very gradually, but it won't get particularly warm today. Quite a fresh northerly breeze is going to keep it cool. Time, I'm sure you do know, and you probably already adjusted your watches, but if you haven't, it's coming up to 23 minutes past 11 o'clock. So things are looking pretty good for an on-time arrival, and as it stands, we have a great stand on the main Terminal 5A building. Thank you.
landing, please. Calls as well as all your data servers on your handheld electronic devices.
When it is said to you, it is said care when opening the overhead lock is decided to make him look at his pull out of caution tree. Before leaving the aircraft, make sure you have all your personal belongings with you. And remember that smoking is not allowed. I don't wish to live in this area. If you journey in here at Heathrow or leave the aircraft, please follow the yellow signs for arrival. If you are connecting onto another flight from Heathrow today, please check the information screen for your departing gate number. If it does not yet explain, please follow the terminal signs for flight connections. All of us at British Airways and Rumble the Lines would like to welcome home our passengers within here in London and wish those of you visiting an enjoyable stay. If you are travelling on further, wish you safe on your journey. Thank you and good afternoon to you all.
Doors to manual and cross check.